Someone spent 1.3 million on this rock NFT. You can see here on your screen. It's called Etherock, and someone paid 400 Ethereum for this. It's unbelievable. That does not mean you should jump in NFTs and start selling rocks. It's not for everyone. First understand what it is and then jump in, because you can lose money in it also if you don't know what you're doing.